Phone close, phone show, need a phone hoe. Phone money, phone honey, sippin' phone foe. Phone show, bought a glow, never said that. Stay low on my toes, I'ma get there.
It's getting serious, make a bitch delirious.
What happening?
Oh,
that too, huh? I let you choose one, huh? I let you choose one, Levin.
Oh, we're getting this? It looks sweet as fuck.
But what's the second one?
Awesome. What do you recommend here? Do you get a...
You don't want the fruit one? So, birthday, I get a free one?
Yeah.
Oh, I know where I'm coming back for my birthday. Oh, man. Maybe it's Sunday night, lah.
No, lah, we give it a shot, give it a chance. No harm in giving it a shot. We ordered the popcorn and we ordered the Mount Fuji. What's Mount Fuji?
Significantly smaller. Yeah. It's more expensive. I got a feeling the popcorn is going to be really gao, so I'm gonna go for the Mount Fuji first lah. I go first lah.
It's like cheesecake, but with yogurt. For this one.
I don't have popcorn lah. And this one I put on Insta story also lah, for bread.
Bread, so far I'm not gonna lie, the Mount Fuji is quite sad, but I try a popcorn now, okay? Try a popcorn.
No, not even close.
Try this one first lah, honestly. It tastes like yogurt and cheesecake. It's okay, I feel.
No, lah.
Try the popcorn. It's kind of like Garrett's popcorn with caramel sauce.
We still love you, Brad. We still love you, bro.
But no, lah. Maybe differing taste, lah. Differing taste.
What's that different?
You prefer this one, lah? Dude, I think you should have tried this one first, lah. Hey, okay. To be fair, there's things inside I didn't try. What is this? I don't know.
Mango?
Maybe.
Oh, damn sweet.
Yeah, it's mango. Okay lah. I can say that the ice here is a bit smoother lah.
I heard the ice. Ice is actually very, very smooth.
Yeah. That one I can give it props for, but I think flavour is...
Okay, so much. Okay, this is so sweet. I actually like the ice quite a lot.
The shape ice is finer than kaki gori.
Very fine.
Because kaki gori, I feel now also there's a bit of lump underneath it. Sometimes. Not all the time. But this one is very, very, very smooth. So yeah, what's your rating? This one. For the Mount Fuji.
8.
Okay. For the popcorn.
3.
3. Oh, savage, man. Oh my god. I think the yogurt one tends to grow on you. It gets better because it's quite tangy. But not really kaki gori. I think it's like yogurt frozen, then you shave it. I give it like a 7 for the yogurt. But I think the caramel one, I think you get a 4.
Oh, you give it? Yeah, 7-ish.
7-ish.
Ice is good. Ice is really good texture.
I think it's ice. It's like yogurt for sure that's been frozen and then they shave it. Because if it was ice, it would taste more like that, which is plain.
Mm.
Overall, okay lah. There are not many shaved ice places around anyway lah.
Sorry lah, Brad. Maybe next time we go kaki gori, I order something different. Thank you!
So
order something different next time, okay?
Phone close, phone show, need a phone hoe. Phone money, phone honey, sippin' phone foe. Phone show, bought a glow, never said that. Staying low on my toes, I'ma